When Millie arrived, it wasn't always easy, but she became family. Thanks for helping us see what we could be.
Cedars, here for kids, here for families. Learn how you can become a foster parent at cedarskids.org.